This is the Strainrite Ezemate chain diverter. Really good if you're repairing wires on that are broken on a fence. Just thread the chain of the chain strainer down through it, thread it right to the end. That's right down by the grab end. And what it does is holds the chain out of the way while you're putting the crimp on. Put the wire on. When I'm applying the crimp here now, it just keeps the chain wet out of the way. On that. Makes crimping really easy if the chain's not in the way, especially doing repair work.